Alright, let's see. So we got the brake lights installed, the Decepticon logo on the fender. Sorry, my garage is dirty. Sensor lights on the front. Oh, let me turn that light on there. Bam. Turn on the main lights. So there. Got an amplified light in there. And a double beam. I got it facing the ground. The external light. So, yeah. Some straps to hold these damn pads on. Screwed it into the pads. But yeah, she's good. Little seat, Velcro down, GoPro mount for rear facing camera for safety. Good to go.